And how about this for a feat of athletic endurance? This is 84-year-old Roy Jorgen Svenningsen. He's from Canada. He has become the oldest person ever to complete the Antarctic Ice Marathon. It took him 11 hours, 41 minutes and 58 seconds to complete this course at the Union Glacier Exploration Camp. And Roy ran his first marathon, in fact, 55 years ago. He was given a special medal for his efforts near the South Pole. Wow.